here's what you need to know, two terms you should understand. Correction versus crash. Anytime the market drops from its high by 10% or more up to 20, it's called a correction.
Right.
If it drops 20% or more up to 80%, like in, you know, the Great Depression, then it's called a crash or called a bear market, okay? So how often does a correction happen? How often do we have to be prepared for it? Since 1900, we've had a correction on average every year.
Wow.
For 116 years. So when is winter coming? This year on average.
Every year.
It's like, how often does winter come? You wouldn't be surprised if it stormed and rained. Now, some winters are long, some are short, some are harsh, some are light, but winter always comes. So I wasn't panicked when this happened last year. I'm not panicked whenever it happens because I know it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
How long does it last? Average, 56 days. Okay, so just under 2 months. What's the average drop during that time? 14% over the last 30 years, 13.5 of the last 100 years. So I use the more recent one.